is, no fears, and here he is. AJ Styles is one supremely confident competitor. Some might even call him arrogant.
I'd go so far as to say a world who's even half as talented as him.
You're probably right about that, but I think that energy...
He gets in the ring ready to maim his opponents.
You say that like it's a way again. I think it's a sound approach that will serve him well in this match.
Oh. One after another.
On the top.
Damage. That'll keep him from turning the tide. He's
on the receiving end of some callous offense. Blitz is just out. Styles with a foul.
Spring ball.
Smug satisfaction. And he caught the AJ Styles.
And Styles getting pressed hard here.
Not looking too phenomenal at the moment.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
He's back into the ring.
With the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
AJ Styles is going to have to work a little bit harder to become a true contender in the WWE.
I have no doubt he will.
Becky Lynch, you need to remember, she was never supposed to be this big success story.
Well, it wasn't thought of as the chosen one, but dedication and the WWE Universe propelled Becky to break.
That hurt. Working the midsection there.
Boom, that got harder. Matching Ripley blow for blow might be the only way to convince her that you're a serious threat.
Reformation.
Oh, that backfired on her.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
One right now, this will do it. The prison trap is in.
No doubt, Ripley just.
Oh, and what a battle to get out of that hole.
Into.
Oh my. Lynch set ringside.
You.
Suplex.
Has things right where she wants them. Here we go.
Rhea Ripley looking for the submission. Look at this power. The prison trap is in.
Can Becky Lynch hold on? Can
she taps out. Taps out.
Here is your winner, Rhea Ripley.
Sharon's the W against fierce competition.
Those aches and pains are going to be a reminder of this win for days to come.
All right, that's it.
Go, go, go.
Beep. Such a rising young athlete here in Austin Theory, one of the most naturally gifted stars in WWE today.
He is vicious.
So long as getting in position, what's he planning to do here?
Got the crossface applied.
He's in complete control.
Elbow is trying to free himself, and he escapes.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Austin Theory is such an instinct right to him.
Yeah, Theory is putting his natural talent.
Back suplex.
Seeing right now.
No one can.
Close.
Up across the shoulders.
Jumping TKO.
Will that clinch it for Theory?
For the win.
There's two.
Wow, just banging things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
We are underway with tables, ladders, and chairs, and a heck of a lot of teams.
We're about to see objects and opponents fly outside.
Set hard to the outside.
Pain
Women's Tag Team Championships being contended for in this tag team match. We are starting things off with Bianca Belair and Raquel Gonzalez. And standing in their way of victory, we see referee in position.
There's two!
Biggie. Closer than she thought it would be.
Are set up in the corner. Solid contact.
Draped across the top rope.
This is going to get ugly.
Big time spot.
Coast to coast!
Gonna kick the features off their face.
Oh, kick to the face.
Wrenching it off. Penalty kick.
Oh, here it comes! Dakota Kai!
Bang! Get
it! Oh, my God!
Resiliency, you have to give him that. Smash right out of the post on the outside.
Struck him with the air.
Lined up with a few battle scars.
Hoist it all the way up. The kiss of death.
The title might change hands.
Pin.
Coming to start in a rock.
She's got an impact to Coach High! Detonation kick!
Thunderous kick!
And another one!
Position after another here.
Oh, looking to end this right here. Here it comes.
This is a very powerful.
The title might change hands.
Two.
What a kick out.
Based out cross. The champ might be running on fumes.
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now. This match. Oh, directly to the Dakota seems unable to turn the momentum here.
Gonzalez. Oh, slap on the ropes.
Man.
Oh, that.
From way up.
Big time spot.
Could lead to a big time win.
Run right through with the spear.
Bianca Belair hoisted her up in the air for the count. Bianca Belair has her in possession. Kiss him down.
Receiving end of some ferocious offense.
All Dakota's momentum just sapped out of her. I'm not sure how much she has left.
Two. And the kick out.
Knowing that she was only a second away. And Io gets pounced on.
There's a snapmare.
This is a very powerful.
Oh, man, what a powerful.
We can have a new champion.
One, two, three.
The new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Raquel Gonzalez and Bianca Belair.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
Talk about history in the making. This is.
Come on, let's go!
is a man who has enough confidence for, frankly, an entire locker room. LA Knight.
The charisma, the pure God-given ability. Competitor who needs no introduction. Blast off.
Fighting
knowledge is almost surgical. So as long as he keeps his cool, there's a very strong chance he earns the win tonight.
He's taken some.
This is so chaotic.
They've taken it
so
to a new level here tonight.
Well, I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the same after this match.
Real deal. And
LA Knight kicked to the gut. BLT. Knight stamping an end to this.
It's over.
Winner, LA Knight.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
This victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew he wanted to make here.
This was a message from him to the entire WWE Universe.
We should be in for one heck of an encounter here for the Raw Tag Team titles in this tag team match. And we are starting things off with Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso.
For their game, I just got goose pimples, guys.
Calm down, Saxton. Attitude. Jey puts a stop. Jimmy gets intercepted. Series of reversals.
Done yet. Uh-oh. This is not going to end well. Down low with the drop kick.
Ah, face.
So much.
Uh-oh. And Jimmy able to reverse that.
Here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is.
This is gonna get ugly.
Behind, hooks the leg.
Will the reign continue?
Cover! He keeps his team in the match.
Shot to the chest.
Zoberka! Headed up, he's thinking big!
Uso.
Jay, the Usos.
Part of what makes Braun Strowman such a dangerous superstar is his complete lack of concern for his opponent's well-being.
Yeah. It's like Braun doesn't have a conscience, and the brutality of his attacks in the ring reflect that.
That's why going up against Braun can produce disastrous results, as he's practically ripped some of his...
That's both because of his fists and because of the van he keeps...
Oh, man, how do you deal with an opponent who has destructive intentions like Braun?
Perched up top.
Strowman able to get out of the way.
Oh, the monster among men. Look at the power.
Thunderous powerbomb.
Absolute destruction.
Makes
from Strowman.
A cover. Two.
What? Only two?
I don't know how he
just... What more he must do.
Oh, my God. Here it comes.
He turns it around on Loomis.
Legs caught.
Is coursing through the ring.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
How you counter an evil SOB like...
Uh-oh.
Thunderous powerbomb.
And again, Loomis gets caught by the opposition.
Yeah, it's becoming a dangerous...
Strowman gets the...
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman!
Braun Strowman with the victory. What a match! Seemingly hasn't missed a step since returning to in-ring competition.
Just can't challenge him on. True grit. Edge came back to WWE.
Edge has certainly worn his self-proclaimed grit like a badge of honor. Said,
look at the height.
What makes Riddle so intimidating isn't just the power.
Could be nap time.
It's cinched in.
He doesn't have long to get out of this sleeper hold, but he's figuring it out.
Here. He seems to be relishing this chance to fight.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Multi-heat.
And he had Riddle scouting.
Oh, and a knee.
Snap. Three. That's a chop that'll whip you up.
Trying to find a way out. Several right hands, and he...
Now the leverage in this...
Great awareness!
And now it's all Riddle.
The cover!
Two!
Oh, he gets the shoulder.
The original bro looking to end this!
Edge in serious jeopardy.
Two count!
That is Riddle! They just won a very important match.
This is the kind of win where you second-guess yourself. Sure, it's a celebration now, but the results could have easily gone the other way.
Pardon. Thank you. This is all about hashtag. And now more history can be made as the Raw Women's Championship is there for the taking in this fatal four-way. From the middle. This contest can produce chaotic scenes. Corey, how does a competitor survive the mayhem and destruction to win the match?
Well, in totality, you must be able to prove that a hostile environment.
Stomp to the head. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Uppercut.
That'll cross some teeth.
Straight down to the two.
Success beyond anybody's wildest imagination.
You could also say Randy Orton has carried himself as a very entitled and selfish.
Tire WWE.
This capacity crowd is waiting with bated breath. The Universal Championship. It doesn't get bigger than this.
The bell is rung, and you can feel the excitement in the air. The WWE Universe has been eagerly awaiting this match.
Well, with the Universal Championship up.
Mangling.
Look at this. Raw power.
Goes into the pin, and the champion gets able to reverse that one. He gets sent down to the floor. Challenge, but Orton's more dangerous now than ever. Is there something
ring awareness. Look at the power from Cena.
Face.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Stays off the attack.
In control here with a swinging.
At this point, their opponent is not messing around.
Stone slam.
The champion into the cover. Cena finds himself.
Now that is why they're the champion.
Two. Still in this, the title.
It was almost just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that crowd. This is going to be bad. This is not going to be good.
The back super.
Ah, John Cena. Oh, adjustment.
The champ honestly glazed over.
There's two.
Of in front of me.
No.
Oh, KO!
I'm feeling a tight
sent ringside.
I can tell you where it's going, Saxton. Right through the table.
Boom!
For the count, guy.
I think the champ's got it.
Here it comes. Special delivery.
Need the title.
The end.
Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five knuckle shuffle.
Here's Orton gets the pin.
Viper has him hooked.
Explode.
Oh no.
Oh no.
His opponent on the top rope.
The title.
Uh-oh, Paul, I think we know what the Viper's doing.
Yeah, Randy.
Sidewalks.
Display.
And Cena has to remain let up.
Cena telegraphed that.
Here's Cena.
Gonna see a new champ.
Cover. One, two, three. And a brand new champion.
Here's your winner and the new WWE Universal Champion, John.
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.